Hey guys, this is Duran with Beverly Hills Chairs, and today I'm going to show you a drafting stool. Now, the chair that I am currently playing around with looks like a regular Aeron chair, but it actually is a drafting stool. Obviously, as you can see down here, there is a foot ring that you are able to put your feet on to adjust and relax on while you're doing your drafting. If you're an artist, paint, or if you just happen to have 1,000 screens that you happen to be working on all the time and you just need to be comfortable and you need to sit very high, I would say the drafting stool is the perfect and most ideal chair to go with.